says we will begin. Polarity, one with the most first place votes wins. Runoff, eliminate except the two highest voters. Italy, eliminate the retaliate, then it's over. Next up, we have the method called hair. Eliminate the one with the lowest number of votes, it's only fair. You tally three times and then eliminate twice. Once you get that, your answers look pretty nice. Okay, that's done, let's move on to simulation. Sounds hard, but it's just a simple computation. Type in random integer, then start value from. Don't break a sweat, we're almost done. Type n value 2, follow about how many numbers at a time. Find out if you flipped heads or tails on a dime. If that's understood, you should be fine. Sounds like you're learning fast and this class will shine. Venn diagrams and memorization, and we could do this with no hesitation. Arithmetic, geometric sequences, RC, all this.